This is not the typical videos that I make, but it is what it is. This is Adulting in the Philippines, episode 4, Feeling Lost or Quarter Life Crisis. This segment of this channel is called Adulting in the Philippines. And here in the show, we talk about topics relating to adulting in the Filipino context. Hope you enjoy the show. A lot of times when you're starting out on your adulthood, dadating ka sa point na tatanungin mo yung sarili mo na, am I on the right path? Tama ba tong decision ko? Handa na ba talaga ako maging parent? Is this the right person to be with? This is what my parents want, but they want something else. And basically, it's quarter life crisis. And in short, you're lost just like everybody else, including ako, just trying to figure out life. Let me go back a few months ago before my best friend left the country.
Eh, wait lang. Balik muna tayo dun sa experience mo ngayon 2019. Mabigat to eh. Ito lang mabigat to. Patapos na yung taon.
Oo nga.
Patapos na yung taon na galing mismo sa'yo. Parang lumalabas na hindi ka masaya ka. Pero yung level of fulfillment mo hindi pa gaano.
Totoo naman.
We recorded a podcast and dun sa podcast na yun nabanggit ko na I am not happy. And to be honest, at the time hindi ko alam kung bakit ko yun nararamdaman, but that's how I felt. I am not happy. And it prolonged up to the present time na nire-record itong video na to. Today is October 29. And last weekend, I was with one of my closest friend, Kevin. And, paano ba? Parang that's a time na I have figured out and accepted what it is. And it's, I'm lost. And I'm stuck. And hindi ko na alam yung next kong gagawin. Most of the time, people felt lost in their adulthood pagka, when they started yung career nila and they have their expectations, and once they started working, parang hindi nagmatch yung reality with their expectations, and all of a sudden parang they're not happy with their work. Or naman kaya when you're in a long relationship and parang feeling mo dun ka na tatanda, dun ka na magkakaanak, dun ka na magkakaapo, and all of a sudden it doesn't work out and hindi mo na ulit alam kung paano to be with someone else. Parang akala mo parang you're so fixated na ito na yung makakasama mo forever, and yun, it doesn't work out and you have to figure it out again. But my situation is different, and still I end up in the same spot as the people I mentioned before, na I'm also lost. I am not in a relationship. I love my career, but I am lost kasi what used to work before, all of a sudden it doesn't work anymore. By the time that this video will be uploaded, it's probably November na, but the whole October was really tough para sa akin, both personally and professionally. My mom and my lola got sick, and akala namin it was really severe, but buti na lang, it was a false alarm, and they're now getting better. And regarding professionally naman, before I could parang seek or make opportunities by just asking help for my friends, and parang now, it's not working anymore. I couldn't parang make opportunities with how I used to do it. I was really hesitant to put this video out or make a video out of this experience kasi nga, it's open-ended, wala pa siyang ending, and parang mas okay if I finally figure it out before ko go on to ng video. But sabi ko kanina, I was with Kevin, one of my closest friend, and kinikwento ko sa kanya yung ano yung nangyayari sa akin ngayon. We are in a coffee shop and suddenly tumugtog yung mga Christmas songs, and I felt sentimental over it. And nabanggit ko kay Kevin na all I wanted for Christmas is to be happy and to enjoy yung Pasko ng without any worries. And he advised me to make a video out of it kasi it's my way of expressing myself, and parang in some ways makakatulong to sa akin. Plus it's something relatable, and I think a lot of people felt lost and goes through it. Iba't iba lang ng way of how we are lost. And then kinuwento niya sa akin yung story ng girlfriend niya, which is also lost in a way na she wanted to work abroad and meron lang siyang 2-year period parang sa sarili niya, and parang financially she's not capable yet, and parang yun yung tinatry niya i-figure out, and parang hindi niya alam kung paano gagawin. But now parang she's trying to earn extra money by doing online teaching. But alam mo yun, parang we are lost in ways. And for her, she's lost kasi she wanted to work abroad, but alam mo yun, parang she couldn't figure out how to make that money parang work. And for me naman, I need to build new genuine relationships, and it's not that hindi ko siya alam kung paano gawin. The problem is, I need a lot of time para gawin yon. And which is, my work parang doesn't have that kind of time para sa akin. So, it's a problem that I have to figure it out. And hopefully, parang soon, I figure it out. Again, this video has no ending. This will be an open-ended video. So, parang to be continued siya. But, this is something that I like about YouTube because it allows you to be authentic and parang it allows you to be human, it allows you to be real, and parang with the other platforms like Instagram, you have to always parang put a step forward, and yun. Anyways, that's it for this video. I just hope parang for everyone who's also lost, we all finally figure it out soon. So yun. The next videos will be a happier and merrier one or something informative. Alright, peace. I'm out. Bye.